For me, being a woman in finance means being bold, being able to embrace the uncertain in a way. I think in an environment that is not very woman friendly, you have to be able to face a lot of challenges and be able to really try to stand out in that environment. So for me, it really means, I don't know, embracing the uncertain in a way. So my professional experience at JP Morgan was extremely challenging. I had a lot of ups and downs, but at the end of the day, I felt like in JP Morgan, they were extremely welcoming. They made sure that as a woman in the industry, I was able to be comfortable within the team and within the firm. They approached me several times to ask if they were doing it the right way, if I was comfortable. So for me, it was extremely rewarding and yeah, very interesting experience. So IE prepares us to have a successful career in finance by giving us the opportunity to sign up to a lot of extracurricular activities, a lot of clubs, attend a lot of technical preparations, and at the end of the day, networking with a lot of master's students, undergrad students that already have landed jobs in the industry. And as a student, you get really a lot of exposure to people that do have really powerful roles within the industry. So it allows you to reach out to them and really give you a heads up compared to other universities, I would say.